She wrote this book as a response to working on campus at Moordale Secondary, the performers of a so-called...
So, Dr. Milburn.
Well, I was shocked at the ineptitude of the SRE curriculums and help empower our teenagers and their parents as they become sexually... Well, if by racy you mean the well-being of our children, then yes, I suppose it is.
Well, a lot of people will be sitting at home thinking...
Oh, this... Funny story. You impregnated me. Surprise. Oh, shit. Damn it. Shit.
Nice day at school.
Yeah, it was...
Will you watch a movie tonight? Or... out? You choose. Where?
Please.
I will. No! No! I just happened to be driving by this place where you work. Can we talk?
Yes.
I wanted to tell you. I did. But the longer I waited, the harder it got. I don't want you to feel backed into a corner. I feel empowered by that choice, and I only need you to be involved if you feel it's something that you would like. But only if you want to be involved. Would you like some breakfast? Mm-mm. I am very glad you feel comfortable staying the night with Otis.
I'm so sorry.
I was never this gassy with Otis.
No, feels quite natural.
Well, that's interesting. Why would you think that?
Then I have to see him. Until the day I die, just because he impregnated me.
Well, there is that prospect.
Mum, can you...
Good morning, darling. Very suave. OT? Oh, it's a number of things.
Jean.
I see.
I made a mistake. Found the sudden presence of a partner in my life, in my space. Every day. Difficult.
Like, my coins...
Mischange.
Everywhere.
A decision that I completely respect. No.
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 Absolutely not. Anyway, after a while, I started to feel that it was something that I might want. I was in his final year of school, and to be honest, I don't think I'm ready to let go of being a full-time mum. Anyway, I want Jakob to be involved in any way that he can.
We're going to be cool parents.
We're not exactly a couple.
Otis is lubber, apparently. An exercise where you stare into each other's eyes, emotions that come up.
Okay.
Right, knees touching. So what emotions are coming up here? Bad idea.
Yeah. Probably was.
But we're adults and we won't let that happen again.
I think we more than care for each other.
What do you say? But she also said... we barely know each other. I have done some talking for the new baby and for us, that we try and make this work properly. As a family. I want Jakob and Ola that it?
Fine with it.
Thank you for being so adult. I think you're the sort of person who wants meaningful. It's good for you to try different types of relationships.
It's fine if you can't.
I'd be honored to speak with her.
I'm dropping Goat.
I want you to know that this is a safe space. Go as slowly as you want us to. Will you excuse me, just...
What? Apparently are.
It's just an educational model. The external part is called the vulva, and the lip bits that you're talking about are called the labia, and they come in all different shapes, sizes and colours. There's a fascinating website I could direct you to that highlights the wide variety of different vulvas if you're interested. Let's try that again.
I used to like my body, and I used to like having sex.
That must be difficult for you, Amy.
I just find it hard to talk about it sometimes.
It's okay. We don't have to talk about anything you don't want to. And by processing this trauma, you may gain clarity on the event itself, and we can move you towards healing the relationship.
Sorry.
Otis, do you think Ruby could give Ola a ride to school too? We'll hang out later, together?
I've got a date, so...
I just want them to get along.
I know. They will, eventually. Snooty? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Excuse me.
About it at any time.
To trap my dad?
No, of course not.
He didn't get out of bed for weeks. I'm not going to let it happen again.
I really care for your dad.
Then why? He didn't get out of bed for weeks.
Oh. It stopped. It was so strong, though.
Yeah. Why do you laugh?
I don't know. Thor. That's the name of the superhero. Got muscles. It's a bit silly, isn't it?
It's a very common name.
Why does a boy's name need to be strong? The baby can be any sex and have a strong kick. And why do you just assume that the baby's going to have your surname? Oh, but it could be my maiden name, which is Franklin. I don't know. Probably not, but I haven't thought about it yet. I'm actually surprised that you think like this, Jakob. It's so old-fashioned. I mean, next you'll be telling me that you vote Conservative. What do you mean you don't vote? Don't vote? I think that would look good back in the box. Good. We've been settling into the new family situation. I think it's a big adjustment for our kids. Well, Otis, who's my son, has a girlfriend. I don't see him very much anymore, which is a little painful, but uneasy around me and the new family setup.
And is this loss something you...
I think we've talked about it, haven't we?
But therapy isn't a one-session process, right? That...
You don't believe in therapy?
What? Did I make you upset?
You are entitled to your opinion.
It's okay.
Sure.
Let's breathe. And taking a moment.
Okay.
Jakob is building a treehouse. Oh, then why am I feeling like I can't breathe?
You're just feeling panicky. It's okay. It's normal.
I thought this was the right thing to do. Now I'm feeling like I'm losing control. And I've made a really bad decision. We have nothing in common, Maureen. Nothing. I mean, I feel like I'm having a baby with a stranger.
We do the same things in life, you. I know these changes are scary, but...
Thank you. I needed that.
At least they're not my fault.
What?
Building a treehouse.
Dr. O'Dan.
Yes, I know who you are. How are you enjoying the transition to...
You're aware. I think you...
Oh, you've read it.
I think we have different perspectives when it comes to teaching children.
Yes, well, I've seen your new SRE curriculum. Looks a lot like you're advocating abs...
...teenagers who should be focusing on their education.
Unfortunately, restraint doesn't mix very well with raging hormones.
Oh, sorry, I gave you the wrong...
I'd be very interested in telling you more about my perspective.
Okay.
Fantastic. Yes, I'm just waiting for my partner.
Change your mind?
No, thanks. I'd rather wait.
Many older mothers make that choice.
Higher chance of miscarriage, genetic abnormalities, fetal growth
defects. Yes, I've been reminded of the risks many times. Thank you. You don't sound as if... Do you have children, Doctor? I think having a king-size arsehole for a father... I want to talk to your superior. In action, in fact. I just had the most horrible experience with a doctor, and I am making a formal complaint.
Well, sorry, we're upset.
No, we are not upset. I am upset, and my anger is appropriate.
Can you help us, please?
Let me call my supervisor.
Thank you.
Oh, ha, that is fantastic. Yes, ignore the pregnant woman and listen to the straight white man, for fuck's sakes.
Jean, calm down.
Don't you tell me to calm down, Jakob. Where the fucking tea? I needed you in the room. That's fantastic. Another one.
Jean! I haven't seen you for... older women could
just
still...
say congratulations, Dad.
No, it's mine, actually.
Hey, dude. That's great. Well done. That's...
We need to go, actually. Goodbye.
Right. Yeah, ball sack. I think it's my motorbike, but it's really...
He's so much younger than you.
I used to sleep with a lot of men. And some of...
He seemed to think it was his.
Well, don't be ridiculous.
This? At home?
That could be anyone's. It's probably... Why didn't you talk to me about it?
Seemed to have contacted him quite recently, and then I remember you being kissing your ex-husband and...
Jakob!
I can't believe this is happening. Okay. If that's what you want. What do we do in the meantime? Shit. I completely forgot.
So...
Yeah, me, I'm a bit disorganised. Bonnie!
Will the cupcake?
Those are my favourites.
Oh, they're lovely. I'm really sad about it.
Well, why don't we talk about it? Why do you think she's right?
Yeah. Which is why I probably won't break up with...
Do you feel that if you hadn't smiled at him, he wouldn't have... Had you smiled at strangers before? Has nothing to do with your smile or your... And it is absolutely not your fault.
Like Maeve.
Well, I bet you're stronger than you think. You can say that you feel angry because of the fight with Maeve. That's a positive step. It's not anybody's place to tell you that you should or shouldn't break up with your boyfriend.
The point? It's like they're clearly in love with each other. And yes, he's been a bit of an arsehole, but he's apologised.
How was he an arsehole?
Oh,
I was...
Would you like to come in for a chat? Why did you decide to return my notebook? So I assume it was also you who made the photocopies last...
I keep...
I'd like to ask you about your childhood, Michael. And your father?
Dad, wait.
When was the last time you cried? Even after your separation? And what do you do that brings you pleasure? No? Believe it or not, Michael, I don't think everything comes back to sex. What do you do that makes you feel joy? Very often, Michael, when children are bullied by a parent, what I'd like you to do is to find something that makes you happy. That's really okay. However, masturbation might not be such a bad idea. Is this about Maeve? Amy mentioned sick tension with someone called Maeve, fell out over something you said. Do you want to talk? Jealousy, Ian. Was there another boy on?
Em! I can't believe because I was being unethical. You literally suck at relationships.
Where is this coming from, Otis?
I like having them around. It feels normal.
Correspondent. And all eyes are on Mordell Secondary today, as they hold their first open day since the sex school controversy of last term. Hope Haddon has said she aims to clean up Mordell's dirty name.
Jacket.
We have our session with Dr. Cutton later today.
Good luck with your TV interview.
Really? I know that you're both aware that Jakob and I are having some issues. A safe space for you to talk about your feelings. What's your... Dad feels that it's better not to talk about these things with you guys. Well, lots of couples have differing opinions on how to parent children.
Yeah, make us all pretend to be a bizarre family.
I'm sorry.
He does these silly air punches, like he's Bruce Lee or something. And he bites his fork when he eats.
Well, a healthy sex life is important for many people.
There's a time that Michael and I couldn't keep our hands off each
other. Well, that doesn't have to be inevitable. I've been meaning to tell you that Michael stopped by the other day. He was returning something that belonged to me, and I think he's struggling a bit and just needed someone to talk to.
It's a bit rich. Sorry, and Adam's exactly the same.
No, I'm not very good at letting Otis come to me. I admire your restraint.
20 minutes.
Thank you. Oh, that looks nice.
Agency, information and trust.
Let's go live there now to our reporter on the ground.
Meant to be the day, but as you can see from the school's wall of vulva remains.
Oh.
You're progressive.
For 8 weeks.
That's it, darling. You're the lady who used to do the therapy at the school, aren't you?
Yeah, that's me. Conversation starts there. Oh, shit.
Okay. Ooh. Blow out the candle.
Amazing. Amazing.
Amazing. There's so many people.
And baby's little early like.
Oh,
Oh, something's wrong.
What's happening here?
Oh.
Hey.
Hello, darling.
Hey, Ma.
Do I have three eyes?
Yeah.
Oh, I've got something to tell you. I've been meaning to tell you for a very long time. I am the king. The king of everything. Isn't that the best news you've ever heard? I knew you'd think so.
Oh, my God.
Mum.
How am I wearing this horrible dress?
Just rest. Just lie down.
Someone's taken my knickers. Has he taken my knickers?
No.
Did he take you?
Sweet baby girl. You've had a tough time of it.
Well, she's...
It might be growing on me. I think she definitely wants to meet you. Joy. Me too.
But you can't have everything, I suppose, and... Yeah.
Darling. Thank you. I know we've had fights about it, darling. I want you to know the weight of the responsibility. Like a rush.
Yeah. A rush of connection. Do you think you're pretty brave? And I pretend to be so grown up. Still need you.
You're not a child. You're a young man. And thank you for being so brave. Stuart, why don't you go home and get some rest?
Love you.
I love you too.
I know I don't really understand anything about love.
Well, sweetheart, I don't know if any of us understand much about love. We just know we feel it when we feel. I can't wait to meet her.